We're here today at the Richard Nixon Presidential Library and Museum in Yorba Linda, California. Where are we, Betty? Yes, definitely.
So there are some artifacts in this drawer. And you'll see several pictures.
What do you think?
It's really cool.
Isn't it's really
the
cool.
One Reagan, mm-hmm. The Ronald Reagan Presidential Library.
Uh-huh.
That one you weren't able to walk around in the Oval Office.
Yeah, this one we get to walk around in. You want to sit at the desk again?
Yes.
We got a picture of him earlier at the desk.
Joe Biden is using the Resolute desk.
Here's the beautiful gardens. The roses smell amazing. In the courtyard area. What do you think, Liam?
It's pretty. I like this big fountain.
Yeah, the fountain and pool is beautiful. The house that Richard Nixon was born in and grew up in. Who are you sitting next to, Liam?
Abraham Lincoln.
Abraham Lincoln. What do you want to do with his hat?
I want to pick it up and put it on my head, but
that'd be fun, huh?
Yeah. Interesting display of different POWs and different wars.
Mm-hmm.
We have World War I and World War II, Japanese internment, Korean War. The domino theory was the justification of our wars we were involved in Asia in order to stop communism, or at least that was the theory.
Then like and subscribe, and bye!